Hello guys, in today's video we're going to talk about who is the father of meditation. This is Paramahansa Yogananda. So that's for today. I hope this is the answer you've been looking for. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in the next video.